Hello, cadets. It's wild to think that just 20 years ago, we used to work on our Pentium 2s and 3s and stored our data on 1.44 megabyte floppy disks. And we loved it. As time passed, we moved on to newer solutions such as CDs, DVDs, and so on. The processing power of our units have also increased exponentially. Today, we don't even have to use our own computers to hold or process data. We do it all on the cloud. Cloud services have become the backbone of our society in recent years. Individuals and companies alike use these services to make their everyday lives easier. However, this new and interesting technology is far from perfect. Four major players are currently dominating the cloud services market, namely Amazon Web Services, Google Cloud, Microsoft, and IBM. Having all that power concentrated in a few places brought us two major problems: increased costs of cloud services and a high risk of failure. Now, imagine a world where we don't need these large companies and where we can all profit by joining a massive processing and storage space or use the services that others offer. Introducing Iagon, a project created to revolutionize the cloud and web services market by offering a decentralized grid of storage and processing power. Let's see how it all works. I'm Captain Crypto, and welcome to Cryptonauts.
Cryptonauts.
Iagon is a blockchain-based decentralized cloud services platform that conducts processing tasks and stores files. It aims to cater to the needs of both conventional computational tasks and databases, as well as to the needs of more complex AI operations and management of big data repositories that are significantly larger than organizational databases. Iagon is powered by its main technology layer called Alexandria Protocol. It is an intelligent mechanism that manages and optimizes data spread across the global decentralized computing infrastructure, thus preserving and securing today's human knowledge and information and enabling a truly decentralized sharing economy. Iagon has many features that differentiate it from the rest of the market, some of them being its dual-layer distributed security system that uses both blockchain technology and SHA-256 encryption to prevent any form of attacks, making it an extremely safe solution. Its infrastructure cost is also much lower. In fact, Iagon's architecture allows it to reduce costs of cloud services by up to 80%. On top of that, the project is completely decentralized and autonomous. Iagon aims to offer its services to multiple industries, with its current focus being on big data analysis, AI startups, medical databases, social networks, chatbots, scientific researchers, online 3D games, live TV and online streaming, image and video processing, IoT systems, facial recognition systems, and VR systems. You get innovation, you get innovation, everyone gets innovation. Jokes aside, let's sum up everything and put it in simple terms. With Iagon, anyone can offer their computing power and storage space for others to use and earn a profit. On the other hand, those that need to use cloud services get to pay competitive prices and benefit from numerous advantages of blockchain technology. Pretty sweet deal, right? Well, we aren't the only ones that think so. Iagon is not just an idea, it is a project tested by numerous companies. The platform is also completely compatible with other cloud solutions, making the transfer to Iagon that much easier. Now, let's talk about the crypto side of this project. Iagon is powered by the native Iagon token, which will be used as a transactional currency on the platform. Even though the platform will perform its IDO and launch on the Ethereum blockchain, the main goal is to become the first decentralized cloud platform on the Cardano blockchain. So what do you guys think about Iagon? Decentralized cloud services platform on the Cardano blockchain? Sounds pretty amazing to us. Let us know your thoughts in the comments. If you want to learn more about the project, check out the link in the description. And if you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
Any last words?
This was Captain Crypto, and as always, HODL, secure crypto, and may Satoshi and Vitalik be with you always.